Good morning. Okay, so I just took a shower and I'm making some hot water and lemon now. I also listen to Rufus Du Sol every single morning. It's so dark in my place still and it's like 8 a.m. We literally get no natural light and it sucks, but I'm gonna go roll my face. Okay, so I just did my makeup, a little natural glam. Hello, so we're all in the car now. I got my Starbucks. I got my matcha latte with sugar-free vanilla.
I got my fucking water.
And Miss Brooklyn is driving. Crystal, tell them what we just saw.
A license plate. What did it say, might you ask? Think fit.
Think fit on our way to our photo shoot. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy. We are so late for this photo shoot. Literally pouring rain and I have all my stuff. Brooklyn and Crystal want to go park the car. I'm waiting for Gabe, our photographer today. My hair is so frizzy because of the rain. I have to touch it up. Aww. It's so rainy. I miss the sun. Hi.
Just, you know, glamming up.
Glam team. I love both. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit, babe. The jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum. Can you stay flexing on me? Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy. Yeah, yeah.
Slippers on with a smile on my face. I'm a lady. Oh, if this is Bianca's shirt. You got that yum, yum, yum. What's your favorite thing about being a warrior?
That's a tough question. Probably having a community of girls that continue to inspire me.
I have the greatest people ever around me and I just want to thank them. So I want to thank my best friends for literally pushing me and supporting me and motivating me to do it. And I also want to thank a few special girls from the Warriors community. I want to thank Sahar, Mita, Sarah, Bina, Alexis, and Nicole. Your reactions to me starting a YouTube channel made my day and like really inspired me, so thank you for your support. And as well as my two queens, Alexis and Anthea, who have taught me the past few weeks that you could literally do whatever you want in life, you could be whoever you want in life, and fuck everybody else. I'm sorry for my language, but yeah, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. Hey guys, so right now we are on our way up north.
Hey.
Crystal's mom's place. We're gonna be doing a lovely yoga session taught by the one and only. Bianca, wanna explain what it's for?
Yeah, so I am a part of the U of T Charity Fashion Show, president and founder. What we do is we try to end the stigma attached. To end the stigma attached to mental health, create an inclusive environment for students, not only in the U of T community, but around Toronto. And today we're just trying to work on our mental health with our mind and body, with a positive environment.
So Brooklyn, how are you feeling?
I am feeling great.
Whoa, is your coffee?
Hi. Yeah.
You guys look so cute there.
Crystal, how are you feeling?
Tired, but excited.
Yay.
I need coffee.
Yeah.
And
But I'm so excited. I can't wait. I'm like nervous, but I'm not gonna say that again because then I'll actually get nervous, and I don't want to get nervous.
You're good. I'm so excited. Oh, it's also virtual, completely like COVID safe. We're good environment, good vibes.
Yeah,
good vibes.
Yeah.
And then also we're gonna be doing Oriana's day two, so stick around to watch that.
Tell me why I kept this feeling that you didn't wanna turn me on.
Do you wanna explain your mom's mission and what she's done?
God, this is like not thinking.
Okay, after, we can do it after.
Cause I see you trying, subliminally trying to see if I'm gonna be the one to say you're wrong. I admit it's exciting, parts of me gonna like it. But before I lead you on, baby, tell me what's your motive?
What's your motive? What's your motive?
Baby, tell me what's your motive?
Hi, Crystal.
Hi.
What's your motive?
Bullshit out from a mile away.
Don't say
you want me if you can't keep coming back for me. I'd have to curve you.
So Crystal just taught her first yoga class. Woo-hoo! This is freaking amazing. Look at this beautiful studio too. Right?
I just want to like, that was like my center point.
Just such a perfect, beautiful setup. Yeah, how does everyone feel?
I feel really good. So good. I almost fucking levitated on the floor.
Great job, Crystal. Yay!
How do you feel, Nicole? I love it.
Show proud. Fucking close up of your mouth.
Oh my god, I feel like, Hey, so You Matter Point Care is a mental health and addiction recovery facility / center. Offers so many things. Obviously, aside from the medical aspect of it, there is a holistic healing portion as well, which I really am so happy about that it's implicated into this. There's yoga, fitness classes, dance classes, meditation classes, art, painting, like you name it. Everything that a human being needs to be healthy mentally and physically and break from bad habits or addictions, like everything is kind of incorporated together for the process and the journey of healing. So my mom started this facility and opened it herself, go mama, in obviously her goals to make a huge change and difference in people's lives. Like it's her passion. She has such a big heart and she's such an empath, so she feels other people's pain so deeply, and she's been through a lot herself, and it's something that she really wants to make a difference in for everyone. So we are located north of Barrie in Oro Station, Orillia area, Line 5, in Ontario, Canada. Woohoo! So if there's a family member, loved one, friend, neighbor, anybody that you think would really benefit from something like this, please feel free to reach out. You can find us on Instagram or in our website. You'll be making a really big difference. So if there's anyone out there that you could recommend or refer us to, we would love to take them in and be part of their healing journey. So thank you.
Hey guys, so we just finished our yoga session with Crystal. She's right there. She's changing into another gym outfit. But now we'll be doing Oriana's day two of the December challenge, which we are so excited for and so pumped to do. She's been kicking our asses the past 2 days. So we just wanted to show you guys us Toronto Warriors, what we do, what we're all about. So watch us work out.
Okay. Con un booty fuera del hogar, una cintura chiquita, mata la cancha, tú estás fuera lo normal. Tú lo bates como la vena de abuela. Hay muchas mujeres, pero tú ganas por vela. Enseñando mucho y todo por fuera. Tu diseñado no quiso gastar en la tela. Oh mama, pero la fama. Estás conmigo y te va mañana.
So Bianca in Brooklyn, and well, Crystal's here. I'll show you her in a second. But Bianca in Brooklyn couldn't be here tonight to hang out with us, but I just wanted to say thank you for watching, and we would love to have you join our community. So the description is down below. We would love to connect and work out with you and help our mind and bodies. So yeah, thank you so much, everybody. That's Crystal.
Wait, 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 w